once again, the Super Bowl and Shopping Bot Bargain Hunters out in droves. As you can see in this cell phone video, it was an all-out frenzy at a Walmart in Georgia. Hundreds of shoppers diving into cases of prepaid cell phones. And at the Victoria's Secret in Kansas, young women screamed for the doors to be open like they were at a rock concert. Some major retailers south of the border even opened their doors at 8 last night to get an early start on all that madness.
Wow, that looks crazy. Closer to home, many
shoppers
from the lower mainland have been heading south.
You had your babies.
CTV's Michelle Bernard.
Silly.
Live from the Pacific Highway.
You don't have any more babies
in
there.
No.
Your babies are here sleeping.
Yeah, Carrie, a lot calmer. Calmer tonight. Pretty busy last night.
Silly girl.
So some people heading down south tonight. You might be surprised at...